Kristen with Off Leash Canine Training in Orlando. I am here with 2-year-old Doberman named Axel. Axel is going to be joining me for our 2-week board and train program. His owners did say that he doesn't have any issues as far as people reactivity or dog reactivity. He's super friendly, super social. They're just really wanting his basic obedience cleaned up, have him really nice on a leash so he can go out and do fun stuff. So let's see what Axel currently knows. Axel, sit. Good sit, good boy. Axel, down. No, sit. Go. Down. Down. Oh, good boy. Oh, sit. Sit. Down. Good boy. Break. Good boy. Axel, heel. Heel. So as you can see, he does kind of know the basics, tiny bit sloppy, but he understands the concept. Heel, however, is a different story. He really doesn't know what he's doing. He's a really big puller on the leash, so we're definitely going to work on that with him. So stay tuned, see how Axel does.
Thank you. Hi, I just picked up my dog Axel from the 2-week board and train of off-leash training. I am so thrilled with the results. He went from a really well-behaved dog to an absolutely amazingly trained dog. Kristen did a fabulous job. Thank you.